a whoop. Frank. Headshot. Frank. Sit down. Frank. Stand up. Frank. Pass out. Frank. Wake up. Frank. Faded. Frank. Faded.
Nah, I done grew around some people living their life in bottles. Granddaddy had the golden flask, backstroke every day in Chicago. Some people like the way it feels, some people want to kill their sorrow, some people want to fit in with the popular.
My seasons are a nightmare, as you can see. So boom, Dollar Tree run, 4 pans, 2 packs of marbles. It would have been $6, but Dollar Tree is $1.25 now. Buy them. What is you doing? Anyway, I hope this helps y'all. I found it on Facebook. Save my life. This
like, put hat. On a cute ass outfit and walk in front of your camera at 0.3x speed
and tell me you don't feel like a bad bitch.
Welcome to Motivational TikTok. I'm about to show you how to schedule your day. So the blue represents our task and our green represents our breaks. So this is what most people do. They'll start their day on a specific task, then they'll go check Facebook, check Instagram, then work on that task, then they'll go check their phone again. Then it's just a constant, unproductive loop of work. So I'm about to show you what's called batching. You start your day with your most productive task. Then you perform that for a good 3 hours. Then you take out this 1 hour for lunch to check your email and call everyone back. Then you put your phone on do not disturb, go back to that task, and then check your email again for another hour of the day. I hope this helped.
Okay, I just want to show y'all this super cute phone charger I got. It attaches to my air vent. It opens up automatically. And then it's like a little hug, and it holds your phone and it charges it. And it's super cute.
Love a black woman for infinite to infinite.
Hey y'all, so I just got paid and I thought maybe it would be a good idea if I did like a very realistic budget with you guys. So it's January, my paycheck too, my last paycheck of the month. After taxes and fees, it totaled out to $1,944. So usually I don't pay rent, but this month, unexpected expense, I had to pay $850 for rent. You see here, I have one time. Then I have to pay my phone bill. I had to pay, put gas in my car. I had to pay car insurance, which is $230. I had to pay my car payment, which is $469. And then I have other expenses right here, but I've been transitioning over from using my debit card and I only use my credit card now. So my total credit card debt from eating out, everything under the sun, whatever it might be that I bought, came up to $14.92. And I did a couple things this month. I went out maybe like 2 or 3 times, and then my grandmother's birthday came, so I bought her some shoes and everything. After that, total $14.92. So after adding this up, in total everything came out to $31.95. That's mad crazy. And remember, I only made $19.44. That's a big difference, and that left me with negative $12.51. So $1,251 that I did not have my paycheck, and I had to take it from somewhere else. So luckily I had like maybe $400 left over my bank account from my last paycheck, and then the other $800, I definitely had to take it from my savings. I went over budget, and now I'm gonna have to pay for that my next paycheck coming up. But the good thing is I pretty much put all my expenses on one paycheck, so which is paycheck 2. They come at the end of the month, so my first paycheck is usually a free paycheck for me to do whatever I wanted to, and I mostly save most of my paychecks.
2 years ago, I purchased this threeplex house. The plan was to live in the smallest apartment on the third floor and rent out the other 2 3-bedroom apartments to tenants as an extra source of income. Luckily, my entire family decided to take the other 2 apartments and that we were going to split the mortgage, split all of the bills, and that has allowed me to pay under $600 a month in rent and really save on living expenses. This is a real estate strategy called house hacking. We've actually just taken it a step further, and we're helping each other with all of our living expenses. So it works out for everyone, and now everyone else is saving to purchase their own house, and we're just gonna keep this process going.
Hey TikTok, have you just came from the grocery store and are dreading taking those multiple trips to get your groceries? Get you one of these, a collapsible cart.
Okay y'all, so this is how you win in a coupon game. So I have 2 coupons here. This is from the actual Sunday newspaper, and this is from Walgreens specifically. So they're both for the same item. So this is called stacking coupons, where you have 2 different coupons for the same item, and you're able to stack and get $7 off instead of just 5. So this is how a lot of people win with couponing, and sometimes they just pay sales tax because they're able to stack coupons from different stores, from the newspaper, and get a higher percentage off of their bill.
But it's, you know, I mean, who wants to look, you know, simple when you can look stunning?
Okay, so people always ask me, what do you do to your skin? Your skin's always so nice and glowy.
I'm about to put y'all on the secret.
Boom. Yes, black people need sunscreen. Alternative for some expensive brands for darker skin.
No white cast, all glow.
All right, we look good in mess, but I already know what I am. No, I only wanna come over, put it on them. I got that wo-na-na-na. He drink that shit like water. I got that supernova, that super grip, that choker. I got that ditch, yo bitch.
Hey friends, happy Travel Tip Tuesday. For today's travel tip, I'll be showing you 10 different islands U.S. citizens can travel to without a passport.
Ooh, baby.
Now, you're not supposed to do this, but this is how I do it.
Now you all.
Let's go. Cheers. Let's try it.
Y'all go get it. Go get your Kool-Aid packet. Zero sugar. It's tasty. I love it. It's amazing.
Ladies, run to your local Target for a period hack. They are so comfortable. TikTok taught me. Trying the Spirit and Frontier pillow hack because I ain't trying to pay $60 for a carry-on. A few weeks ago, I saw a travel hack on TikTok for the budget airlines that don't let you carry on a bag. Instead, you can use a travel pillow as additional storage. So I got this pillow from Walgreens for $9, and holla, there's a zipper. Look at all this random filling. Make sure to get a pillow with a zipper for easy stuffing. These are the clothes that wouldn't fit in my backpack. I'm going to Vegas, so ya girl needs options. These are my mesh tops and dresses since they're lightweight. The girls know. Everything fit, except for this shirt. Here's my luggage. Let's see if I make it on without paying.